they croaked. The ones with the white in the front, those are called pied crows. That hill that you see over there with the trees on it, that is called Signal Hill. Now in the early days when ships used to come in, remember in those days, we're going back to the 1600s, 1700s, the ship could be here for 2, 3, 4 months, either for repairs or whatever. So what they would do is they would fire a cannon to announce the arrival of the ship, and then people could make their